Shalom, everyone, and welcome to today's scripture reading with the Yabajim. And today's scripture reading is Leviticus chapter 18, and it reads as follows. And Yahuwah spoke unto Moshe, saying, Speak unto the children of Yasharel, and say unto them, I am Yahuwah Elohechem. After the doings of the land of Mitzrayim, wherein ye dwelt, shall ye not do. And after the doings of the land of Canaan, whither I bring you, shall ye not do. Neither shall ye walk in their ordinances. Ye shall do my judgments and guard my ordinances to walk therein. I am Yahuwah Elohechem. Ye shall therefore guard my statutes and my judgments, which if a man do, he shall live in them. I am Yahuwah. None of you shall approach to any that is near of kin to him to uncover their nakedness. I am Yahuwah. The nakedness of your father or the nakedness of your mother shall you not uncover. She is your mother. You shall not uncover her nakedness. The nakedness of your father's woman shall you not uncover. It is your father's nakedness. The nakedness of your sister, the daughter of your father, or daughter of your mother, whether she be born at home or born abroad, even their nakedness you shall not uncover. The nakedness of your son's daughter, or of your daughter's daughter, even their nakedness you shall not uncover, for theirs is your own nakedness. The nakedness of your father's woman's daughter, begotten of your father, she is your sister, you shall not uncover her nakedness. You shall not uncover the nakedness of your father's sister, she is your father's near kinswoman. You shall not uncover the nakedness of your mother's sister, for she is your mother's near kinswoman. You shall not uncover the nakedness of your father's brother, you shall not approach to his woman. She is your aunt. You shall not uncover the nakedness of your daughter-in-law. She is your son's woman. You shall not uncover her nakedness. You shall not uncover the nakedness of your brother's woman. It is your brother's nakedness. You shall not uncover the nakedness of a woman and her daughter. Neither shall you take her son's daughter or her daughter's daughter to uncover her nakedness, for they are her near kinswoman. It is wickedness. Neither shall you take a woman to her sister to vex her, to uncover her nakedness beside the other in her lifetime. Also, you shall not approach unto a woman to uncover her nakedness as long as she is put apart for her uncleanness. Moreover, you shall not lie carnally with your neighbor's woman to defile yourself with her. And you shall not let any of your seed pass through the fire to Molech, neither shall you profane the name of your Elohim. I am Yahuwah. You shall not lie with mankind as with womankind. It is abomination. Neither shall you lie with any beast to defile yourself therewith. Neither shall any woman stand before a beast to lie down thereto. It is confusion. Defile not ye yourselves in any of these things, for in all these the nations are defiled which I cast out before you, and the land is defiled. Therefore I do visit the iniquity thereof upon it, and the land itself vomits out her inhabitants. Ye shall therefore guard my statutes and my judgments, and shall not commit any of these abominations, neither any of your own nation, nor any stranger that sojourns among you. For all these abominations have the men of the land done, which were before you, and the land is defiled. that the land spew not you out also when ye defile it, as it spewed out the nations that were before you. For whosoever shall commit any of these abominations, even the souls that commit them shall be cut off from among their people. Therefore shall ye guard my ordinance, that ye commit not any one of these abominable customs which were committed before you, and that ye defile not yourselves therein. I am Yahuwah Elohim. That was the scripture reading of Leviticus chapter 18. And with that, I will leave you with Shalom.